CR1 for fire transfer internal, on your mark.
Roger, on my mark, all stages to internal power. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, mark. All stages command internal.
Close, 3221.
All stages on internal power.
CVTS, Jim, 111.
CVTS, go ahead.
Roger, no changes at internal power.
CVTS, copy, thank you.
CVTS, SR 111.
Go, SRL.
We observe no change.
30 seconds have elapsed. All stages transfer external individually using switches.
CL2 CCU.
Go ahead.
We'll remain internal 43 minutes.
So I'd like to have you call him on the RSO loop for a voice check.
RSO 111, you mean?
Yes, permit.
RSO 1C, S2,
Roger. 4B,
Roger,
flight star,
power.
Roger, let's go to green phone. Roger, let's go to green phone.
CLMS, this is CLPS.
Free valves open.
Roger, free valves open.
Would you go to 125?
Live showdown pump off.
Roger.
I think he will be.
Fuel showdown pump off.
Roger, fuel showdown off.
25 transfer desk complete.
You look good, Tom?
Booster 2 attitude, S4B, aux pump off. Roger, aux pump off.
If you have AFD, meet me in my loop.
Go ahead,
Mr. If you
have AFD, meet me in my loop.
S1C power transfer desk is complete.
Consumables booster.
Got
them. Roger, you report on the estimated insertion rate.
Yeah, that worked out fine.
As reported in my
Holden household.
Roger.
Yeah, okay.
Thank you.
CLPC, CMIL,
CVTS, 4B, aux pump
off. Test complete.
Safety USC command system, disable power down AIU and verify clear to rearm the command system as required.
Inward.
B1TM and B1TM-186.
Well, it indicates that the oxidizer tank...
Just come listen. Go booster.
Added power transfer left.
It'll look good. I want to take another look at my hard copy.
Here at the last minute to prepare it for liftoff.
GNC, I got a hard copy for you.
Hello. No, this is Gene Bassett. Just a minute.
Oh, hey. Gene?
Yeah?
This is just Bruce McCandless. I just wanted to make sure you all are getting a signal over your squawk box and everything's okay.
Just a minute. Hi, Bruce. We're checking. I don't know. We're checking them right now.
Okay. You should hear the golden voice of Jack Riley over that.
Well, I'll... just a minute. Well, the one in my bedroom is working.
Okay, very good.
Okay, wait a minute. And the one at the bar is now working, so I guess everything is okay.
Okay, I just want to make sure you're getting a signal. We pulsed the Nassau Bay phone company last night.
Yeah, well, they're out here doing something
verify
right
go,
now.
Verify go, no go for terminal
okay,
count sequence.
Okay, thank you.
Right verify bye-bye. Go.
CVTS copy.
No, we're coming. Victor.
Houston voice.
Yeah, this is CAPCOM. That'll take care of it for now. Thank you very much.
Yes, sir.
3 inches support, this is retro.
Okay, we're coming up on T-minus 30 minutes.
No,
RCS, verify your
call.
Roger, go.
Negative. I believe it was retro support.
Okay, go. Go, babe.
Hey, I'm just checking with recovery here on your weather out there.
Right, CPL 202, here's 7 module RCS, propellant, A, B, C, and D switches, on up and release.
Roger, 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 roger,
roger, roger, roger, roger, roger, roger, roger,
roger, roger, roger, roger,
roger,
roger, roger,
alright, verify your primary and secondary grades.
Roger, A up in grade.
Okay.
Engine
is C on panel 2, select quad A and read it out for us.
Go state.
Engine quad A is 78 degrees, 4,000,
95%.
94%, and 68 degrees.
That's where I
say
I'll cut.
Okay, 79 degrees. 4,050. 190. And 100%. And 72 degrees.
Quantity.
Quantity. 60. Make that 76 degrees. 4,050. 185. 98%. 71 degrees.
All right, CMP, that's good. 9525 has been verified.
Two-man beacons are going to launch. Roger.
Go. Yeah, one verify.
MQLD, SEC, and 214.
Roger, they want.
Okay. Just QLD, go ahead. All right, QLD, verify.
Okay, on the first
opportunity,
you do the step verify station first. You do not have a step verify. All right. You don't have a delay to the 1136
okay,
point.
Okay, step verify. All right, verify.
I'm not copying what you're talking about. Okay, yeah, like, you're talking about yeah, that comes at 1136 and time base 6.
That's on the second burn?
No, that's on second burn, first opportunity.
Okay, first opportunity. On the second opportunity, you have
-50.
Right at the start. Remember, it was different on the, at least on empty headed. On one opportunity.
Hey, wait a minute. No, we've got a 4-5 EMR. Hold on, I get you that time.
Okay.
All right, sequence 532, CDR on panel 8, we're
going to
set your auto
RCS. This is the opportunity
switches.
One in data.
That's correct.
Okay.
Roger, go. All right, your AC roll, all 4
off.
Go
ahead, go. I like to take one.
Your BND roll.
Roger.
Baker 1, main able. Baker 1, main able.
Main A.
Dog 1, main Baker.
Dog 1, main B.
Baker 2, main able.
Baker 2, main able.
Dog 2, main Baker.
Dog 2, main B.
On your pitch. Able 3, main Baker.
Able 3, main B.
Charlie 3, main Able.
Charlie 3, main Able.
Able 4, main Able.
4, main Able.
Charlie 4, main Baker.
Charlie 4, main Baker.
On your yaw. Baker 3, main Able.
Baker 3, main Able.
Dog 3, main Baker.
Dog 3, main Baker.
Baker 4, main Baker.
Baker 4, main Baker.
And dog 4, main Able.
Dog 4, main Able.
Okay, we're minus 15 minutes into procedure, and the clock is coming up on minus 25
minutes. Change on the optical coverage,
All right, REC will do the CD update 5 o'clock.
Contact CAPCOM. Go ahead, sir. Roger, they're down to the minus 15 minutes of procedures right now, so you might stand by for this contact shortly.
All right, sir. And I'm monitoring you on 212.
Okay.
Okay, at 2-15. We have an intermittent alarm on Intel Flyer H100. That's on the check valve on the
4B skid, just under the 240-foot level of the tower.
Yeah.
We're trying to get a hold of camera number 22 to look at that. It just was a one intermittent alarm. I don't think there's any problem there. CLTC, C1DC. We have a measurement discrepancy. Item 2-139, page 2-9. Measurement 153-119, which is an alternate measurement, pressure locks tank ullage. We have an erratic reading.
Okay, CLMS and CLIS 121.
CLIS.
Okay, item 2-139, page 2-9, the mission rules. Back up measurement.
Go. Do you vary the condition for launch?
Launch solid pressure. S1C.
Got an SRO.
S1C.
Yo, buddy.
Hey, you want to be advised that WXB94-119 is working properly. We also have another measurement that that is not actually a backup, but can be used in emergency.
Go for terminal count.
Roger that.
Stages go for terminal count.
Roger that.
Attitude is go.
Roger.
Consumables is go.
Roger.
Bottle, this is Retro.
Go ahead, Retro.
Did you
call me?
Roger. 4B is go for terminal.
Right.
You bet.
C14C, what do you think?
Have you done it yet?
To channel
161
for
test. Okay.
To be performed by the clock.
3 at com contract. 5
I'll let you know when.
Okay.
CBTSSR 111.
Go ahead, sir.
We have radar 013 ready for the pad for the same as we did on the countdown demonstration test.
CBTS copy.
Retro Fido, we are conditioned. We can go with them now.
Roger.
Dynamic Fido, I'm coming with you. Coming to you with the switches.
Hey.
Roger. Okay, now Retro.
Okay, Dynamic.
You got him? Let me go give you half lift just to make sure there.
Just got him from over there.
Go for
go, guys. Okay, we will have our ride out of board for the best. Roger.
He's on board.
We'll wait for the 10 to 20 to come up. No.
Fido, select to have IP raw and smooth in the house at this time. We'll go. Roger. Dynamics Fido.
Go, Fido.
How the switches go?
All right.
BLT,
setting up lift off.
Lift off to starboard.
Fuel down is in progress.
Thank you.
S2 start tank fuel.
Roger, S2.
Support Fido.
Go ahead.
Verify and match the delay times on MFP 96. Channel 29.
TLP.
Okay, the
TLP, TLIK, VATC complete.
Thank you.
And
the one in fault line, 113, 103, and 93 are 15 seconds. Copy.
CBTS
on a C-C-111. CBTS on a C-C-111. Spacecraft going to full power right after we get our
CTE updated. T-minus.
CBTS copy. Thank you.
Let's see where the rate test is.
Roger.
Booster 3
engine,
negative on that.
Booster 2.
Roger.
Roger, engine. I'm not going to be able to confirm start bottle purge.
I roger that.
Display booster.
Display.
Channel 26, MSK 1402.
Okay. Okay, do you have some jumping data or something?
Say again?
Do you have some jumping data or what?
Right. It's solid right now, but I was writing over parameters with other parameters and shifting out of the right spot.
And ship
Okay, we'll keep an eye out for a moment.
Right. Thank you, man.
We stay till the evasive, and you'll be here till the
Dave comes in and relieves me about 10 o'clock.
10 o'clock, all right.
Right. Okay, so he'll be here for TLI.
CFAT, MSTC 214. MSTC 214.
Rod.
Okay.
Go ahead, MSTC. Okay, John, just a little comm check.
Okay, John, just a little comm check.
Display booster, you're seeing that?
UNFR, CLTC, can you verify range phase is on?
UNFR, verified.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bump on. Roger, Ox Bump.
Hey, you see, guys?
Go ahead, guys.
Have we got that leak back here at Black Palm? 5608. Well, whichever one's blinking, I only got two out here. Should be 5607. Our 5608 is blank. 55607. Should be on the back console.
Okay, stand by.
It's going to go. Will.
Display booster. Display booster, you're looking.
The guy's back there for the display.
Display?
Hey, Roger, that channel 26 is acting up. And just came back again.
Okay,
channel 26, Roger.
Roger.
Projector, this is Retro.
Go.
Okay, we're getting 17, coming up in 15 minutes now. I'm just going through with you. We have no other things to break up with.
Yeah, how are we doing on being configured for the first...
Can you go?
They're not configured yet, sir. They're waiting on MSPC to tell them to go.
Okay,
and as soon as they tell them to go, then I'll get the word from them.
Go, man.
Okay.
They're not configured yet. They're waiting on...
I'm just going to talk to this loop.
Okay.
Just monitor. No other thing to tag up in the train.
Okay, and John, let me know when you cycle through the sources.
You bet. I'll let you know that.
Go.
God.
Yeah. Retro say this flash is PBX, leave it there. That is RLDE, and we need to keep that one up.
You bet.
And he called on a different number today, and we don't, rather than go through the flap of trying to change everything, we'll just leave him on that one.
Roger that.
Okay, that's why.
Port projector, did you hear about the flash in PBX?
No, I didn't.
Okay, that flash PBX 5607?
Copy.
Oh, leave it there. That's got to be.
Yeah,
he's on the wrong route, but we'll go with it. Everybody leave it alone. Thank you. Load control, I assume that you passed that liftoff time to the case.
That is affirmative, and Mala confirmed that they do have the correct liftoff time.
Go flight, stand by for you.
Go flight, stand
by
for you. Yes, what's the latest number you got for your 4B and TLAC?
5+20.
5+20, right.
And I'll probably delay that just a little bit.
-15, stand by for CTE update.
When is your 2 impulse?
CTE update will be on the
2 impulse nominal?
Yeah.
8.57.
5,
4, 3.
MRE6.
MRE6, verify CTE update.
CTE update. Roger. 535 is verifying. 536 verifying. EPE, service module motor switch closed off.
Off now.
Verify your lights.
EPS verifies voltage reading.
All right, LMP on panel 3. Here, Bat Charlie. Give me your voltage.
It doesn't even sound like a...
Hey, Bat Charlie, 35 volts.
That was 3.5.
3-5.
Dive, return your selector to main able.
Able.
EPE, power supply B to bus B off.
Off now.
Power supply B, DC off.
Off now.
Power supply B, AC start off.
Off now.
Start bottle still
EPE, power supply 2, 3, 4, 7, and 8, commit lock out on.
Roger, inserted.
Execute verifier.
Execute it now.
Verify.
Six,
CDR on panel 1. On your ball 1 total attitude, verify roll 162.
Verify. Yeah, I'll go to the command, just ask go.
Verify.
Ask go.
Attitude is go. Continue on to rate command.
Roger.
Standby rate 1.
Roger, BMAC go is going rate 1.
Alright, FDAI scale to
5-5. 5-5.
Verify the light.
Alright, CDR panel 1, rate switch high.
Rate switch high.
Verify the light.
Alright, CDR and CMP, arm your rope controllers and verify.
Engine is go. Stage is go. Attitude is go.
CDR verify.
CMP is go.
CDR panel 1, rope controller power direct 1-2.
S2 is go. Command booster. Command is go. All good at 13.
CMC mode free.
AMC mode 3.
Trans controller power switch on up.
Alright,
46, verify. Alright, Stoney, put the astro launch on VHF.
Roger.
Stoney,
CDR loud and clear.
Roger.
Oh, that was just a launch operation.
CUSD, verify.
11, loud and clear.
And SDC, how do you read?
CUGA, will call.
CDR is to stay shaded.
Yeah, you see light commands after me.
CAPCOM booster. Roger, booster.
Go booster.
Do you confirm a CCS lock?
Yes, sir, understand.
Confirm it.
Confirm.
What does the ATC look like?
The ATC voltage looks good. Sony, follow
Leverage
11.
Flight network.
Go ahead.
Model configure
for the
sunflash
check.
Sunflash check.
Now,
okay, that's a reason, I guess.
Follow 11, reach 11 clear.
Reach
11 clear.
Got a hard copy, Will.
Call again.
GNC, I got a hard copy.
Stoney verify.
Bad 49,
bad 50, verify.
Can you start your guidance reduction program, please?
ACOP, verify.
Stoney, you have it, sir?
Roger, Stoney verifies.
Okay, Stoney.
Verify.
Okay, flight, perform your
contact
and verify
location. Roger. Are we configured contact?
Yes, sir, we are configured.
Thank you,
sir.
Yes, sir.
Dynamics.
Roger, retro, we have loaded predicted liftoff and CX time to 1332. Is that
Apollo 11 CMP, Apollo 11 CMP. This is Houston on VHF. How do you read? Over.
Go.
Roger, Bruce, read you loud and clear.
Roger, reading the same, huh?
Final select, we're still going
Apollo
on.
Apollo 11 LMP, this is Houston on S-band. How do you read? Over.
Houston, you're loud and clear, Allie.
Roger, read you the same out.
Back to systems 2, please.
Go ahead and reconfigure your contact.
Yes, sir. That's K2-424. Roger that. Flight recovery.
Go ahead. All launch support recovery ports is on station. Ready to support. Roger.
Thank you.
They're working on it, CAPCOM.
Thank you.
We're configured, flight.
Right. CAPCOM, we're out configured, sir.
Dynamics.
Okay. Apollo 11 CDR, this one is Houston on VHF and S-band. How do you read? Over.
Houston, Apollo 11 CDR, loud and clear.
Roger, reading you the same, Neil, out.
CDR, loud and clear, CAPCOM.
By the way.
Okay, we're completely contact.
All stations, network, final status for launch. Mile up.
Status for launch.
GBM, SPS, drug switches,
Bermuda.
Delta B Trust, CNB, off and guard.
Delta B Trust, CNB, is off and guard.
Launch vehicle, SPS, Peter, Alpha 2 and Alpha.
Roger, it's an Alpha.
CNB panel 2, EDS auto switch, RF 1.
Flight Delta,
yep.
Left telemetry off, all look good.
Repeat that, please.
You're on panel 2, your EDS auto switch, on up.
EDS auto, up.
Port systems, launch vehicle rate, auto.
Engine auto.
Two engine out, auto.
Engine auto.
RCS command switch, OFF and release.
Was that from Houston, Maine?
ICS command, off and release.
CDR panel 17, TVT servo power 1 to 81 main A.
CDC servo power 1 to main A.
282 main B.
282 main B.
LFP on panel 3, your fuel cell reactor switch to latch.
Fuel cell reactor going latch.
HFC 052 emergency stop to on.
Roger, on now.
LMP panel 2, your secondary cooler loop pump to off.
Booster command load control.
Got his voice, this is Canary 92, how are you
reading? Secondary cooler
loop pump
off. Booster now, booster 3
now. Right, all control.
Hey, that launch engine should have been right out on 111. Have you heard that yet?
I know I haven't heard it, but I'll check it on MSK 290.
Yep. I want you to just define and see that we have got zero delta T at this point.
We don't have VHF or SN uplink voice. We're checking.
Firing at 72 degrees, 03 minutes, 34 seconds.
That's our request for confirmation. 72 degrees, 03 minutes, 34 seconds.
Just copies. Houston Flight, you copy?
Flight.
Go ahead.
All right, TB.
Houston Flight.
CSAT.
Go.
All right, CSAT.
Flight,
sister.
Thank you.
73,
23,
go.
Prep's
complete.
CSAT.
CLTC 3 down, right?
Descent CSAT, go ahead.
Have you been pointed?
Negative, not yet. How about having CSTO checking his panel configuration?
No further action.
All right, Sony, you have a power configuration.
Roger, I have VHF on release.
It
doesn't look
right. Roger that. Okay, he should have VHF on channel 214, and that's our problem.
It's going to remind you that your voice check was
okay.
All right, you got a fellow call of VHF on 214, Sony?
Affirmative.
Okay, we should be good now. All right, CSC, can you give me a go now?
Okay, we got to go now.
All right.
Jim, let's go.
All right, yeah. CSAT.
Go.
Snoopy.
Snoopy, go.
Okay, stand by.
Go ahead. Verify, go, no go for start automatic.
Okay, Eagle is go. 46561, verify. CSAT, spacecraft ready, switch on.
Switch is on, verify light.
Roger, 563 is verified.
CVTS, MSTC 111, spacecraft ready for launch, ready, switch on.
We're at minus 630.
Okay,
at minus 5 minutes, we'll go to full retract on the swing arm.
Inhibit switch selectors and reset counters.
All right, CDR at minus 4 minutes and 10 seconds, and all your launch vehicle engine lights will come on.
COM, CLP Zoo, you verify guidance team satisfactory.
Stoney, are you set up for minus 4? You all ready to go?
Ride's ready to go.
Okay then. 5 o'clock.
Ride.
Go for auto sequence, channel 7. Roger.
Go for auto sequence, channel 21. Roger.
Attitude is go, channel 4. CWCP, verify IWS auto on.
24B is go for auto sequence. Roger.
Nav, Nick Combs, your status go, follow this.
Nav, go. Nav, come, let's go.
Roger. Booster 1, booster 3.
Roger, go.
Booster
5,
booster 3.
S2 booster, go.
S2 is go.
Roger.
Booster
flight,
Stoney.
Go flight.
Do you have a channel
number?
Yeah,
Roger. Flight channel 26. 26, okay.
Command booster.
Command is go, we are locked all the way.
Roger.
Booster 2 engine, go engine, start bottle pressure engine, roger that.
Position on my mark, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, mark.
Minus 5 minutes.
Retro SRO, okay, Gordon. I read you loud and clear, how many of
them? 5 square also, I have first motion for you after lift.
5-6 square.
Thank you.
Okay, the swing arm is going to full retract at this time.
Booster nav,
go.
Your K85, the spacecraft S2, early staging switch is off.
Roger, thank you.
Three valves closed, S1B chill down in progress.
Roger, chill down.
432.06.
USW, LVDA,
ESD, LVDA.
Roger.
CUES, RSOK, inhibit A and B switches to auto.
Auto now.
CL22, CVTS, you're clear to launch.
Thank you. C1FR, can you verify prep complete on?
Negative.
Yeah, flight controllers coming up on auto sequence.
Booster, how are you?
Where go flight?
Econ.
R4-2U, you want to go one more quick shot?
Go flight.
Telcom. Go flight. Control. Network, you got it in? Got it all?
CDR, Stoney, how do you read on that?
That's from this flight.
For channel 121.
Stoney, loud and clear.
Right.
Well, Paul Nolan, this is the launch operations manager. The launch team wishes you good luck and Godspeed.
Thank you very much. No, it'll be a good one.
CDR, FTC, how do you read me?
FTC, loud and clear.
Okay, Neil, have a good one.
You bet.
All right, CMP on panel 2, disk, you verify program 2.
Program 2.
All right, CMP on panel 2, disk, insert VERP 75 and do not enter.
VERP 75, standing by.
LMP on panel 3, right, tape recorder forward, switch to forward.
VERP 75, verify.
Going forward.
Verify gray.
Gray is verified.
Fire command initiated. Fire command is on.
Auto sequence. Flight line.
3 minutes.
Roger, S2.
Okay, all flight controllers are in auto sequence. Stand by.
S4B, locks vents closed and tank pre-pressurized.
Roger, locks pre-pressurized.
Okay, CDR, you got a panel 325 coming up.
Roger.
Minus 230.
S2, locks pre-press complete.
Roger.
PCS Star 5.
CDR, panel 325, primary glycol to rad valve, pull to bypass.
Just in bypass.
Roger.
T-minus, 2 minutes.
Auto select, we're going to the radar. Roger, go with the radar. Looking good. Tom, 2, how are you?
We'll go here.
Minus 1,
50.
S4B, fuel vent closed and fuel tank pre-pressurized.
Roger, fuel pre-press.
S2, fuel pre-press.
Roger, S2.
Roll complete and efficient program.
Roger, roll, Roger, pitch. Stand by for one Bravo. Mark, one Bravo.
One Bravo.
Go retro.
Lift off, 1-3-1-2-0-0-1-7-8.
Roger, ZS the same?
ZS the same.
Dynamics,
y'all. Okay. Roger, how you, Houston?
Look up,
flight
31
in the
camera.
Oh, well, Houston, you're good at 1 minute.
4-3-0-2. Spacecraft, 1-3-plus-3-2-plus-0-0-decimal-7-8. Launch azimuth, we're as predicted.
Alright, on flight, how are you?
Looking good, flight.
GMC?
Looks good, flight.
Ecom?
Looking good, flight.
Roger.
Coming in, mate.
How are you, Cal?
Do copy, Bottle. Copy.
Flight.
Booster, flight, how are you?
We're going, flight.
Surgeon.
Including GR.
We're go
spacecraft clock on the ground, no,
Okay.
And I'll get the other one.
Stand by for mode 1 Charlie.
Stand by for mode 1 Charlie.
GR times RAM.
Mark, mode 1 Charlie.
Staging, Captain Booster.
Go.
Righto.
Go.
Guidance.
Go.
Good for staging, Captain.
Apollo 11, this is Houston. You are go for staging.
Go. All the times the machine are valid.
Inboard cutoff.
We confirm inboard cutoff.
Confirm inboard. Roger.
That's 2 Cal.
That's 2 Cal. All differences here. Good.
Roger, S2.
Dropped out again. Final going back to raw.
Level sensors armed.
EBW is armed.
Roger.
TFF final.
Copy TFF.
Ignition.
Roger. Roger. Thrusters go all engines. That's good.
Kevin Houston, thrusters go all engines. You're looking good.
Hi, Roger. You're loud and clear, Houston. We got the first step.
Roger, we confirm.
Roger.
Tower's going.
Roger, tower's going. Fido.
Fido dynamics, we have tower jet.
Roger.
Fido, flight, you copy.
Yes, initiate, flight.
Houston, be advised, the visual is go today.
This is Houston, Roger, up.
Converge, no one converges, guys.
Yeah, they finally gave me a window to look out.
Fifth good line, converge. Steering converged, right, Captain.
Ready? 11 Houston, your guidance is converged. You're looking good.
To him, baby.
Oh, Kevin, stay with us. 5-9,
Roger, Kevin.
How
you boosted?
Roger,
we're going flight. GNC?
We're going flight.
Surgeon?
Go flight.
Roger, are you?
We're good at 4 minutes, Captain.
11 Houston, you are go at 4 minutes.
Roger.
Select AGC.
Roger.
Is that a little sound? Is that AGC?
No, John, it's hanging right in there.
Okay. Then they're all on there.
They're all in there, babe.
Oxidizer step press commanded.
Roger. Flight, how are you?
We're great.
They might go.
Flight, fire. Yeah. All projected sources agree. We're go.
Got this, retro.
Go.
No call train zero. They're all on the ground. Fire.
Roger. We have 18 per second airplane. 9.
Very small.
Roger. That's
verify. Lock step press.
Roger. Lock step press flight.
Roger.
Now, booster.
Roger.
Got some time?
Roger. Low level sets, 8+1, 7.
Okay, that's what I
said. Outboard engine cut up, 9+1, 1.
Booster flight.
Roger.
Go flight.
I'll look okay.
That's a firm flight. Looking good.
Econ flight, how are you?
Looking good, flight.
35 minutes, Captain.
11 Houston, you are go at 5 minutes.
Battle game.
Roger, you're follow 11. Go.
About 2 feet per second, total difference.
How's my DNA?
Great. Go.
Stand by for S4B
to COI capability.
Okay.
Mark.
Mark, S4B to COI capability.
Roger.
Command handover in 1 minute.
Bad day.
You sure sound clear down here, Bruce. I like you sitting in your living room.
Oh, thank you. You all are coming through beautifully, too.
Boost to flight, how are you?
We're go flight.
GNC, go
flight. We're go flight.
Econ?
Retro, go flight, yes.
Guidance?
6 o'clock and breeze with the ground.
Roger, go flight.
We're go.
Okay.
Flight fighter, they all look good. We're go.
Roger. S2 is go. Roger.
We're go in 6 minutes. Start to get more.
So are we.
Roger 11, you're go for the ground in 6 minutes.
Flight booster?
Go.
You go.
Times 8+17, 9+11. Copy, 817-911.
Roger. Get move on. Roger, Apollo 11, this is Houston. Level sense arm at 8+17. Outboard cutoff at 9+11.
That's Duke Cal.
Final,
this
is retro.
Retro.
Go ahead,
Mr.
You get us some good data.
Yeah, we're going to have to go over it.
Go
flight. Guidance.
Go flight.
Go flight.
Go flight.
Go flight. Good as 7 minutes, Captain.
Follow 11, good, 7 minutes.
11, okay, this is Houston. Roger, your goal from the ground at 7 minutes. Level sense arm at 8+17. Outboard cutoff at 9+11.
Roger. I see that. I don't get a buzz on it. I'll check it.
Inboard
cut off. BMI shift.
Inboard out. Confirm. Confirming inboard out.
Roger.
Yeah, fuel step okay. Press commanded.
Roger.
Go flight. Go flight.
Go flight.
Verify fuel step press.
Roger. Fuel step press flight.
Okay, gang. You see them all, how they look. Great.
Flight, we're right on the ground track.
Roger.
Flight final, good agreement. All sources, we're go.
Roger. This is retro.
I still see that small deviation.
Yeah, it's not there.
It's probably the
mid-tier. Oh, 11 Houston, you are go at 8 minutes.
Roger,
PU shift.
Roger, PU.
Roger, we got PU shift down here, too.
That's copy. This is go, flight.
Roger.
Looks like
9-8 for it. Thunderstorms
downrange is about off.
Okay, booster flight, how are you for staging?
We're go for staging flight.
Guidance, how are you?
Go.
Go for staging, Captain.
11, this is Houston. You are go for staging. Over.
Stand by for mode 4 capability.
Stand by for mode 4 capability.
For mode 4.
Mark.
Mark, mode 4 capability.
Engine
confirmed,
thrust is go.
Ignition confirmed, thrust is go.
Ignition confirmed, thrust is go.
Confirmed, flight.
Again,
it's
fine.
Go. Flight,
go.
4B,
go.
You look a little high in performance, booster. We're go all the way.
Roger.
Flight is on time, angle file. That's good here. Roger.
Booster flight out of here. We're go flight. We're good at 10 minutes, Captain.
Apollo 11, this is Houston. At 10 minutes, you are go.
Go, Phantom. Going to normal.
And Roger, 11, go.
Roger, Roger, we have 908 TB4. You satisfied with that one?
Go with it. 11+42.
Okay.
Apollo 11, this is Houston. Predicted cutoff at 11+42. Over.
11+42, Grinch.
West Coast Bound, go Fido.
Say again, Retro.
Booster flight, how are you? We're go flight. GNC?
We're go flight.
Ecom?
Go flight.
Guidance, how are you?
Go flight.
Booster, Roger that.
We're go flight. Matter, we got about 4 feet per second between the two.
Guidance, Retro.
Nope.
Still see that little aeroplane.
Roger. It's not building much.
No, it's a bike. Right.
Okay, cut off at 741. Go at 11, Captain.
Apollo 11, this is Houston. You are go at 11.
Thank you.